Fireworks at a gas station. What could go wrong?